We have said it plenty of times here at Simply Hike, if you don't have at least one dry bag, can you really call yourself a real hiker? Dry bags have plenty of uses, and if you're in a pinch on the trail, a dry bag can really sort you out. They really are an underestimated piece of kit. So let's crack on with it and talk about some of the great uses dry bags have in this video. The importance of a dry bag keeps your kit dry or wet. So yes, this is a very obvious one. The main reason why people buy dry bags is to keep their wet kit separate from their dry kit. Nothing is worse than putting on a fresh pair of socks at the start of the day, only to find out that they have somehow made contact with something wet and bam, you have wet socks. In the awesome world of scuba diving, they use the dry bag slightly differently. They use dry bags to stop all their wet gear from getting out and getting their dry kit, well, you know, wet. So their grab and go items are nice and dry, and the bag is filled with wet gear. Organizes your pack. Dry bags are great at organizing your pack. This, of course, really only works if you buy different colored bags. I mean, it would still work if you buy all black dry bags, your kit would still be tidy, but if you can color coordinate your dry bags, that means that you can find things a lot faster than if they were all the same color bag. Also, getting brightly colored dry bags can also make it easier to find them in the dark, or, you know, hard to see areas. It's waterproof. Okay, yes, this does kind of tie in with the first thing, but just think for a second. Do you have a favorite pack? And like most packs, is it waterproof? The answer is more than likely no. So if all of your kit is inside dry bags and the heavens open, you won't even need to do that mad dash to pull out your rain cover. You can carry on with your hike because you know that all of your gear is going to be fine. They make a great makeshift pillow. If you're looking to reduce your pack weight, then a dry bag will help you save space and weight. It's pretty simple. When you've set up camp, pop some clothes in a dry bag and wham bam thank you ma'am, you have yourself a brand new pillow. Now of course, it's not going to be the most comfortable pillow in the world, but hey, you save yourself some space and some weight at the same time. Clever you. Just be careful if you, you know, dribble during your sleep, because, you know, the bag's waterproof, that's just going to go everywhere. Great for storage. Outside of the world of hiking, dry bags have a home too. They are great at organizing all of the messy stuff in your life. Not your relationships per se, but more, you know, your charging cables, spare power banks, USB sticks, and, you know, even your pants if you want. Why not? You can put whatever you want in for all I care. If you suffer from OCD, then dry bags can really help you out. And there we have it, the importance of a humble dry bag. What things do you use a dry bag for that we didn't list in the video? Why not let us and others know in the comments? Thanks for watching, and happy hiking.